hour and a half of F1 Grand Prix, but quite a sweaty. I don't think the 300 cell will have air conditioning, so it'll be a nice warm experience.